Bagging a bargain has never been more complicated. Confused? You might be. Researchers say shoppers trying to be savvy are getting lost in a sea of offers, unable to fathom out which one is the best deal.
Well, I think for the supermarkets, selling more is a great thing. And often those means that you get great deals like buy one, get one free, or buy one or buy three for the price of two. The problem for us is we may not need that many, and therefore we spend more than we need. And then we sometimes throw it in the bin, which obviously is a waste of our money.
The claim is that offers at the big chains mean the average shopper spends £1,200 a year more than they intended to on things they weren't planning to buy in the first place. At this independent store in Manchester, they don't get bogged down in buy one, get one free. When researchers asked UK shoppers to calculate multi-buy deals, most couldn't do the maths. This was one of the questions. Which deal on milk is the cheapest? 6 pints for £1.80, 4 pints for £1.40, 2 6-pint cartons for £3.50, or 2 4-pint cartons for £2. Answer? The last one, the lowest price per pint, but could you spot it?
It's a blur.
It's just numbers and words.
Too many numbers, I couldn't possibly be guessing.
The bottom one.
The bottom one, 2 4-pint cartons for £2.
Yeah.
You got it.
Right.
Well done.
I wouldn't spend the time looking, sorry.
What, you just buy the milk you fancy anyway? Now, the researchers say there are ways to save while you're shopping that don't involve maths. They might seem pretty obvious, but they include never shop when you're hungry, never shop with children to avoid pester power, and never shop without a list. What did I come in here for?
The big retailers insisted today that they are working to make sure that prices per unit are displayed more clearly. Once you've spotted that, you can see past all this. Peter Lane, 5 News.